The third day of the meeting was spent by the delegates in discussions on the new party's constitution. In his closing speech, President Siad added his voice to those of many others when he stressed those clauses in it that made it a living part of the continuing drive towards full national unity and progress. Following this, he appealed to all Somalis, whatever their place in life, to pledge total support for the fledgling Socialist Party.